instructed this woman that if she won't comply, they will remove her for trespassing, and that's what they're doing right now. She said,
"You're putting cuffs on me. They're arresting me. They're arresting me. They're putting cuffs on me. I've done nothing. I have tickets to this thing. I'm being arrested. No, I'm not arrested. I'm not doing anything. I came to a ticket interview. How dare you?
I need to lock them.
Stop
this!
She was wearing an I Can't Breathe shirt. We know she was pulled from the crowd as they began to enter this venue. You know, keep walking down the side.